Yeah, it was important to be good here in Klingenthal. Even it's a World Cup day, it's always difficult to be on the top. And all the guys of the French ski team was good. And Antoine won Friday and me today, Maxime second yesterday. So we are in good shape and ready for the next World Cup in the Vatican.
Yes, I'm happy to be in good shape in cross country. I'm good on the hill too. And it's very good. I'm feeling good on the skis. I have good skis, I have good legs. And it was a good battle with Pawel on the third place. We tried to come back on the top of the podium, but it was hard. Francois was very, very strong. And I'm happy to make a podium again.
Okay.
Excellent, good race after when we used FIS. I know I catch as fast as possible Antoine and catch him as long as possible, and I do it, but on the last after he go and I can't be behind him, but I am very happy about my first race.
We had no jumping round this morning, we used the PCR. How difficult is it to keep focused during such a day with no jumping and only cross-country skiing?
You know, it's this chance we can use only PCR yesterday, they say, but I am happy about it because I was 19th place after PCR and I have no big gap to the first place and I do it.